Cover Jimi Jump on Amazon.com. You got my Negro Dylan Cage in the building, you hear me? You about to get in this business. I always do, getting everybody business. We finna see what he got popping, you hear me? We gonna talk about that God's Word Devil's Play. We finna get in this business. We're getting this business.
Straight up.
And more business. So check in. Cuttin' Up with Jimi Jump right here on Amazon.com. Business. Ryan, what it do, my Negro?
What's poppin', man?
Cooling, bro. For those who don't know, this is my Negro Dylan Cage. But through this interview, you're going to hear me call him Trap, because that's what I know him by. But just so y'all don't get it confused, this is Dylan Cage, you hear me?
Yeah, man.
So what's going to happen, my brother? What you got popping, man? How that new album going for you?
Shit, man, that thing ain't going, man. God's Word Devil's Play out right now. You know, we just been grinding, bro. Every day, man.
Every day, yeah. I mean that. So what outlets they can find that CD on right now? They want to check it out.
You can get that bitch on iTunes, on Spotify, you know, any media platform pretty much.
Okay. So besides the music, man, what's been going on in your life? What's been having popping, bro? You been...
Life like everybody else.
Right.
You already know.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And that's really, like I say, even as I be living and all that, you know what I'm saying? That it come all together in full circle just by the title of my CD and everything, you know what I'm saying? Like... God's Work, Devil's Play, it's ups and downs, good and bad, all that, you know. Exactly. Shit that we all really deal with.
Exactly. Yeah, man, like I was talking to you the other day, I was saying, man, I like that feeling, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, that feeling's wrote, you know what I'm saying? I wrote that by a special someone.
You wrote it by what?
A special someone.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean that.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
I mean that, they make it special. So yeah, you know, songs like that though, that, you know, you can tell no pun intended, but you can tell you was in your feelings.
Oh yeah.
So the name of the song, you know, it suited it, right?
I'm fucked up with that shit, cause all my music like that, you know what I'm saying? I be super in my feelings on some shit.
I mean, that's what music about though, you know?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So that, every day I really be just trying to get the goal accomplished as far as like getting my point across of what I'm trying to do with this music and the direction I'm trying to take it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know, they got rappers who make music in their feelings, and then they got rappers who make music to personify a feeling.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's why I say my music a little bit more authentic. I ain't just coming out the blue as far as like what I'm talking about now. You know, when I was first started recording, getting songs down, packing my composition of music and all that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would just free think and pretty much do songs about whatever. Now I pretty much got a motive and a direction with that shit now, you know what I'm saying?
Right. You ain't just wild firing no more. You got a target.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? When I was young, you know, it was just straight bars, straight, you know, I was just unloading pretty much. Like, now it's kind of more focused.
Okay, got the subject matter together. Yeah. You know exactly what you want to talk about.
Yeah, exactly. I know what kind of point I'm trying to prove right now, where, you know, the agenda I'm pushing pretty much.
So for the follow-up, for behind this, but the next project that's coming behind this, what you going to try to, like, carry the momentum off of this feeling, off of this album, or you going to switch it up? Like, what type of plans you got for the next move?
I think it's going to be the same. It ain't going to be exactly the same agenda, but it's still going to be me. So, this set the tone. This God's Work, Devil's Play really set the tone for what I'm doing. So, like, the music always going, I'm going to try to keep that certain, like, with the mix and master and just the sound in general. I'm going to keep it up the quality. You know what I'm saying?
But for those who don't know, like, who you done worked with, you know what I'm saying, like, in your past, and who you working with right now, you know what I'm saying, just, you know, to kind of catch people up to what you had going on and what you got going on.
Well, I really, you know, I started music a little minute ago, so now I'm just, like, I done been able to work with a lot of people, you know, like, Kevin Gates, Dobie, Pee Wee Longway, Jose Guapo, you know what I'm saying, I really come from music, so, like, it get deep if you really, you know what I'm saying?
Right,
like,
right,
my family, if we really broke that shit down, like, man, you know, I'm biracial, so I'm black and white, you know what I'm saying? So just my influences from both sides, you know what I'm saying? Like, I kind of had it different. It ain't the same as every, but you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So I was fortunate to be able to get cultured by both.
By both side.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I had people on the white side of my family that did rock and shit like that. So, right. It's like, you know what I'm saying? I always been influenced by music, and I had young parents. So, like, me having young parents, I was able to get up on a lot of shit that niggas wouldn't know, you know what I'm saying?
So, what type of music your parents should be listening to?
Everything, shit. Tupac, Outkast, Nas, you know, 8-Ball and MJG, like, shit that I remember vivid, you know what I'm saying? That's really part of my, like, that's the type of shit I'm trying to capture now in my music, moments, you know what I'm saying?
Right, right,
and, like,
right.
Really capture, like, time capsule that shit.
Right. You go back and listen to it, it bring you back to a place.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I'm saying? Like, people, when the fans listen to that shit, they gonna be like, I really see where that nigga was at that point in time. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. And, you know, you gotta think about this. You got your peers who's the same age as you that the music, they gonna respect it because they know how good, you know, your music is.
Yeah.
But then you gotta look at the younger generation who listens to your music.
Exactly.
They soaking right now.
Yeah.
So them is gonna be a memory.
And it's crazy because I started so young that I'm kind of like jammed in the middle. You know what I'm saying? The old niggas know me, but the young niggas know me as well.
Okay. So yeah, anybody been like hitting you up for features? You got any features that's coming up on other people's projects that people need to be looking out for?
Shit, yeah, my brother, Hey Dane, you got some shit about to drop, man. Okay, you know, I ain't gonna talk too much about it because, you know, getting everything together, but I'm gonna definitely be on him and, you know, Ryan Legend and just a couple of artists you probably gonna hear and see me on. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the people that did, you know, put me on their features before, you know, like Mr. Kane and Jay Lewis and, you know, just different people that showed me love, man.
Okay.
That's why I can't complain, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm grateful for what I do got.
Right. That's what it's about, man. Staying humble, you know what I'm saying? Keep on doing what you're doing. Staying out the way, bro. Don't, you know, sell yourself to be out there, because I feel like a lot of these cats, they want to be out there so bad that they see what got another person out there and they're trying to imitate it.
Yeah.
Like, that's not you, you know?
Yeah, that ain't you, man. You got to be you. What you like is what is you. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, if it's you, it's all good. People better tell, but I feel like a lot of, you know, when I look at a lot of artists, I ain't going to say a lot of artists, but when I look at some artists, I feel like they try to, you know, pick up on the wave they seen, and they think it worked for them, so they think it feel like it worked for them too.
Yeah.
So it's like you kind of forcing something that's not really your
and
style.
And they think that's validation on what it is to be popping or what it is to be like. They feel like if they see a young boy, they gotta be like young boy. But young boy got like being young boy because he was being young boy.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Like exactly. you gotta do you to the utmost.
Right. That's exactly what I'm saying. You know. And if your style ain't that style, don't try to imitate it. Just be the best at your style, you know? That's what I like about your music. You the best at your style. Like,
I don't feel like nobody can do that shit like I be doing that shit.
You feel me? You can't go back and pick up another CD and say, hey, man, this dude sound like Dylan Cage. Like, they don't have nobody sound like you.
That's another thing, bro. Like, just breaking the mold as far as when you being you. You could be like these other big artists, you know what I'm saying? The way you love them for what they are, that's how you gotta portray your music. Cause we love their lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? So you rapping your lifestyle, something, you know,
because enough people on it.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, shit, we about to lay around here and get into this haircut, hooking my man up with a bald fade and clean up this beard. We're gonna get right back into his business. Like I say, business, when he's getting his business. Soon as we get back from this cut right here on Cuttin' Up with Jimi Jump on antidote.com.
Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Bitch, I'm getting paid. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. We gon' bow, we gon' bow. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Bitch, we getting paid. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. We gon' ball, we gon' ball. Fuck what a hater say. I swear it be day to day. I'm tryna stay away. Jordan the fade away. I'm only a play away. I'm only a prayer away. I'm paying you lay away. Nigga, I made a way. Career going way away. Y'all niggas play and play. I'm getting pay on pay. I don't care what you say. You gon' say what you say. Y'all niggas hate all day. Y'all niggas fake all day. Homie, I can't relate, so fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Bitch, I'm getting paid. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. We gon' ball, we gon' ball. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Bitch, we getting paid. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. We gon' ball. Now you can fuck with this or you can fuck with that. But me, I'm in the trap. I hustle and I rap. I struggle, came back and got it out the mud. My city, Baton Rouge, they show me that tough love. Them others, they hold a grudge, but there's jealousy. I heard there's crabs in a bucket, what they telling me. Inhaling weed till my eyes low. I'm sipping drink while I drive slow. Hating ass nigga know what it's time for. A side note. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Bitch, I'm getting paid. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. We gon' ball, we gon' ball. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Bitch, we getting paid. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. Fuck what a hater say. We gon' ball, we gon' ball.
What up, what up, what up? We back on Cuttin Up with Jimi Jump with your boy, you heard me? Check out the new fresh fade I got on my Negro, you heard me? Got with that fresh beard, you heard me? Now, check this one out.
You about to talk about some crazy shit?
Ain't nothing crazy.
It's something crazy, because the way you...
I just said, check this one out.
Bro.
Get the hell out your mouth. We know that's...
It wouldn't be the... This wouldn't be the first time.
Exactly, exactly. So, you eat some pussy, right?
Yeah.
And she fat on her ass. Why you down there eating? You eating a pussy from the back, and she fat right on your nose. What you do?
I can't say that on cam.
What you mean?
It'll be.
Why
something.
You can't say it on cam?
Because man,
because what?
Because she gonna be like, man, I should have never did that. She gonna be like, she should have never did that. What you gonna do?
What I gonna do?
You gonna keep going?
I'ma say, man, you fat. She gonna say, yeah, don't go right
there.
Ooh. So you gonna stop?
I'm be like, baby, you need a butt plug or something.
So you gonna stop?
Am I gonna stop?
Right.
Who we talking about?
I'm saying whoever. If she must be birthed if you're eating it from the back. That's what I'm saying. You eating something? You eating it from the back, and she fat right on your nose.
You ain't lying. To eat from the back, she would have to be worth it.
Nah, what you do? You gonna what you gonna do?
Bitch, you better not tell nobody. You better not tell nobody. And hey, you bro. Swallowing my kid.
So what that got to do with God's work and devil's play? I'm just saying.
That dude got something to do with it. Because it's good and bad.
It's good and it's bad.
I like how you thought about
hey,
it.
Bro,
I like
bro.
How you thought about
you
that.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, bro. See, I thought we was in the
This applies to everyday life.
Yeah, already.
It could be something already. So good, but so bad.
You know, so, if they want to catch up with you, they want to follow you on Instagram, they want to, you know, hit you up. Well, if you want to hit him up for a show of features, you can either hit him up or you can hit me up.
Yeah, for sure.
Because I am his manager.
For sure.
You heard me? But, go and give him all your contacts. How you know.
Man, follow me on everything. Dylan_Cage, DYLAN_CAGE. Everywhere, man. Look me up on any platform. Just look me up, man. I'm going to pop up. Listen to my shit. I think they gonna fuck with
it. Yeah, they definitely gonna fuck with it. My Negro ain't bullshitting out here. He ain't bullshit, ain't with the bullshit. You know what I'm saying? He not trying to sell you a character, it's him. It's Dylan Cage, you know? It's trap.
Authentic.
You hear me? So go look him up on iTunes, Spotify, Googling, basically. Just Googling.
Google me.
It's gonna show up, you hear me? You right here on Cuttin' Up with Jimi Jump, got my Negro Dylan Cage. Antidote.com. It's your boy Jimi Jump, and my boy Johnny Hustle, you feel? Finna freshen up this fire ass mohawk.
You know
what I mean? Fire, you feel me? He got the fire red going across the top. forged in five. What's going on, my brother? What you got popping out in the streets?
Finally, I get in the seat, had to wait till y'all closed down. Any other time, it's 1900 standing at the door.
You know, you gotta get that VIP status, man.
You gotta take tickets at the door, though, Neil.
But you finally in here, though. You in the building.
So nigga, tickets say J19. Like I'm trying to get an ID.
Yeah, man, shit, we can't help that shit, but it's been popping. At any given time, dog, you never know what's gonna be going on this shot, bro.
Yeah, man.
It's a blessing, though, you know. We've been doing this shit for almost 15, 20 years.
Yeah. Then y'all did the back to school giveaway thing.
That was a success, man.
Good look.
Appreciate that, bro. You know, we gotta get back to the community, man. Yeah. You know? Gotta show these kids that we ain't forgot about them.
Yeah, I always do.
So what's going on in your world, my brother?
Man. Just staying persistent, staying consistent, you know what I'm saying? Making a couple of waves.
That's what I'm talking about.
You know what I'm saying? So it's good life right now, but you know, starting a little business. Being a businessman and doing the music thing, now it makes me understand why I should have, you know, kind of dabbed into the business part when I was younger, but.
Right. And you know, that comes with the game. We
yeah, it's fun.
Yeah, it's fun. You know what I'm saying? Start out fun. You don't be thinking about the business when you're having fun. But then when they get time to pay bills, when bills get rolling in, like, shit.
Oh, you ain't seeing the right amount.
Right. You know what I'm saying? What's the sound with them paperwork, my brother? Let me see what that black and white say.
But when that black and white say it, it's your fault.
Right. You can't be mad at nobody but yourself.
Nah, man. So, yeah, I had to really get behind that so I can really, really stand behind my name, you know, because you really can't beat Johnny Hustle.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Not taking care of your business, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. So you made sure you got your name, you know.
You gotta get all that right nowadays, man.
You ain't lying, brother.
You mess around, go to sleep, nobody know you, wake up.
Everybody know you, and you ain't making a dime for it.
You know what I'm saying?
I got you. You like, damn, that was viral overnight?
What?
You look at the bank account like it ain't matching up, it ain't adding up. Like, what's going on?
Man, you know you could have got paid for them views. No,
right.
I did not.
You did not know. Somebody else getting your money. So, yeah, it's about education. You got to educate yourself about that, man.
Yeah.
No romance without finance. You did? So stepping on roaches, man, how that came about?
Man, it was a little being from, you know, where I'm from, you know, Dixon, Dark Side, we always call, like, hate niggas roaches and shit like that, so. But it really came, I was in dreams one night, dog, and this looked like this, it was back before, you know what I'm saying, people was really dancing like that, so.
Right.
I was like, man, it looked like that's, like she's stomping on roaches, so that's where the dance came from, but.
Okay.
The song, if you actually listen to the initial song, is really like, you know, it's not really like no dance lyrics, it's really like, you know, bars or whatever.
Right.
But it ain't wave up until that boy Edom had, you know what I'm saying, hit me up and we remixed it one night, fucking around, and you know what I'm saying, him and a couple other people along with myself, we got behind it and, you know, made a couple of waves. And
shout out that dude Edom, bro. I got his CD in my car right now.
Man, that dude.
I met him a couple months ago. I can't remember exactly where he was at. I want to say I was at the corner store, but I'm not sure. I just know he had his CDs and it was his sales pitch. I can't remember exactly what it, cause I don't buy CDs from people at the store no more. I haven't played out for years. But, you know, I try to show support, you know, to certain artists. I know how it is to be a local artist. So I remember when I ran into him, his sales pitch was just sort of a retort. I felt like I had to buy a CD. So I got the CD. I had it sitting in my car for like a week or two. So I went to clean my car, I would throw it out. I said, no, you know what? I'm not finna throw this dude CD out. I'm finna check it out. So I popped it in. That dude was straight.
That dude, he do his thing, man.
And
then that's the thing. I met him before I knew about his hustle.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We had met up on the mixtape with a DJ. Ever since then, I've been bumping him. You know what I'm saying? Like, finesse guy, you know, meeting different people on different mixtapes, you start bumping different people. Right. But when I realized how the dude hustled, then that was different. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you got to respect cash like that.
Exactly. Yeah, I've been knowing you for a while, but I've been sitting back just watching you gradually grow. Been jumping the ciphers, been dropping freestyles on YouTube, and I'm like, okay, he been on it, he been working, you know what I'm saying? So That's why every time I see you, I'm like, dog, I'm gonna get with you. I'm gonna get you on there, you hear me? Because I've been seeing you doing your thing, you hear me? Now I'm starting to see it come full circle.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like the Robert Parrish of rap, you know what I'm saying? Like, a nigga played like 37 years or something.
Right. right.
You know what I'm saying?
He got an end, though.
Yeah, he did his thing, and he always was relevant, and, you know what I'm saying? He might not have been a star on the court, but you wasn't gonna ignore his contributions, you know what I'm saying?
Right. So, he made his presence felt.
Yeah, just make my presence felt, you know.
Robert Parrish, his name don't come in a lot of basketball discussions, but when you say his name, people know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you know what you're talking about.
That's a great way to look at it, you feel me? That's a great way to look at it.
Yeah, no.
So shit, hey, I'm finna lay around here, hook my man up, like I say, with that fire mohawk, you know what I'm saying? Get him right. And when I get right back from cutting this fresh fade, gonna get back in this main business, you hear me? Business.
Just talking shit.
Already, right here on Cuttin' Up with Jimi Jump.
I don't do it for the money, cause I love this shit. But I promise, motherfucker, look, I'ma be rich. If I don't believe in myself, man, who else gon' do it? Man, look, I barely had help, no fucking influence. Last time I seen Terrell, he told me you gon' make it. But be cautious of them pussy motherfuckers hatin'. My little niggas look just like my motherfucking dogs. Dominique, man, you my nigga, you gon' live on. Get my mama a house, get my kids out the hood. I can't give a motherfucker if I'm misunderstood. Man, I ride with a gun because I can't trust the same motherfuckers that I came up with. Man, I'm sick. When you're on the come up, man, you turn into a lick. Stop hanging around you niggas, Shane talking about shit. Same dust the asshole, same water down bricks. Man, I'ma fuck the game up. Yeah, look, I'ma throw a change up. I gotta get my change up. Fuck being famous. Yeah, nigga, you can claim her. Behind the hole, you get your brains bust. Thought you was different, but you fucked around and showed me different. Intimate intermissions, yeah, you caught a nigga slipping. I was tripping, but I'ma let the past go. Cause we gon' party in this other episode, like, wonder why they feel like that. Wonder why they feel like that, man. Look, I keep it real, but they don't keep it real back. But they don't keep it real back, man. Tell me how you feel. Wonder why they feel like that. Look, wonder why they feel like that, man. Look, I keep it real, but they don't keep it real back. But they don't keep it real back. Real nigga, what's up? I'm from the city where that thing'll go bang for a little bit of piece of cocaine. And the picture set you up and get a cousin for to do the same thing. Yeah, I'm talking about the shit that I have seen. Ever since I lost my nigga, man, the shit ain't been the same. Drinking to ease the pain, but it never fade away. Looking for better days, but the man in the mirror keeps saying you will never be shit. Start like a kickstand in the back of the class. Doing all my work, but I still show my ass. Hoping that this old white lady let me pass. Little dumb nigga, pocket full of contraband. Know how to work a snare, but ain't never playing band. Life like some quicksand, I'm glad I made it out. Thinking about my niggas that ain't never make it out. Broke. Living down here make you feel hope. Wonder why they feel like that. Wonder why they feel like that, man. Look, I keep it real, but they don't keep it real back. But they don't keep it real back, man. Tell me how you feel. Wonder why they feel like that. Look, wonder why they feel like that, man. Look, I keep it real, but they don't keep it real back. But they don't keep it real back. Real nigga, what's up?
So we back right here on Cuttin' Up with Jimi Jump with my dog Johnny Hustle, you heard me?
Mm-hmm.
So man, look, bro, there's some fucked up shit I heard the other day, bro. And, you know, I'm still trying to figure out how I'm I'm trying to figure out, like, what hip-hop gonna do after this, because it's like, when I heard it hurt me, you know what I'm saying? And I just want to know how you feel about it. I'm probably sure you didn't hear it by now. If not, bro, you know what I'm saying? I hate to be one to break the news to you, but...
Mm-hmm.
Man, me a Tupac did it, dog.
I'm tired of y'all playing and pulling my strings, bro. He is not dead.
They shot him, man.
He is in Barbados with two bitches and some blunts.
Are you serious, man?
Man, you gotta listen to the...
Oh, so you one of the people who believe Tupac's still alive?
Bro, you gotta listen to Machiavelli Part 4.
Oh, man, the third serious, track, man?
So he's telling you gotta play it in the third track from 1 minute and say 7 seconds to 1 minute and 27 seconds, but you gotta play it reverse. listen to what he's saying, man.
So next, you're going to tell me about the dude they got on iTunes. It's supposed to be the new Tupac. It's supposed to be Tupac right now.
Ain't no supposed to be Tupac.
So it's Tupac.
Tupac is Tupac.
Oh, man. I can't think of the guy's name right now, but it's a CD out right now. It's on iTunes. And it's supposed to be Tupac under a different name. The name ain't coming to me right now when I think of it. But I can't believe my brother Johnny Hustle.
It's two people I can't stand.
And Tupac is dead, man.
Two people I can't stand.
What?
That orange skinned motherfucker that's, you know, up there.
Yeah.
And niggas who act like Tupac.
And niggas who act like
Tupac. Don't do that, man.
Don't do that.
We don't need no impersonators.
That. I mean that. So yeah.
R.I.P. to Tupac, man.
Hey man, R.I.P. Tupac, man. Letting you hear me. But then it's like, you know, right, you know, I don't know if you heard about the other nigga though. It was like right after they killed him, man, nigga Biggie got shot too.
Yeah, right. Biggie dead. You can't hide Biggie. Hey, he too
bro.
Big.
It's where like, you gonna hide nigga? Like, why y'all kill Biggie though, man? Like,
you what? Can't hide Biggie. You just can't put a jacket on Biggie and take him from the hotel to Fat Burger.
So he was a walking target. Like, yeah. He was like, oh. We got him.
Yeah.
Like, damn, Biggie, bro. Shout out to Biggie, man. You know what I'm saying?
And like, actually, hey, the man. Funny part is, I really think Biggie is the greatest rapper of all time. We can put that on camera.
I think Andre 3000 is. But, hey, that's a whole other subject. You feel me? I'm not going to fuck with that.
Andre 3000,
man.
Greatest rapper of all time,
man. That man said, yeah, we done came a long way, like them slim ass cigarettes from Virginia, but it ain't gonna stop, so we just gonna continue. Come on, man.
That's one of many of his lines, but that don't mean that nigga the greatest
that
of
man,
all time.
That man the greatest, man. That man said, if you don't move your feet, then I don't eat, so we like neck to neck. You see what I'm saying?
The first verse of that song is the coldest.
Yeah.
Out the whole song, but Biggie's still the greatest of all time. Bruh, that
you
nigga was
of all time.
Fat and ugly as ever. Black and ugly as ever, however.
You stay coochie down to the socks.
Rings and rocks filled with rocks.
And my jam knocks in your Mitsubishi.
Bruh, your girl pee-pee when they saw that nigga, obviously it was something other than him. Because he a rapper, here you go.
He was promoted better than like when I say greatest rapper.
Girls pee-pee when they see me.
Never hoes creep me in they TP. But what I'm saying is,
I ain't never had a bitch pee when she saw me, dog. I don't think so. I hope he meant that shit literally, like in a literal.
They might have, but don't tell you that. They might have seen you and got drenched on sight. They ain't finna say, hey, Hustle.
Well, I saw you impede on myself.
I saw you impede on myself. Exactly.
I'll be a nasty nigga.
She'll be a nasty motherfucker. Yeah. Hey, so if anybody want to get in contact with you, want to get in contact for features, shows, you know, or what else you got going on other than rap? You know what I'm saying?
Man, I got the AC. Together, I got the AC guy bumping and jumping. It is summertime, man. So, you know what I'm saying? We not about to do no commercial, but holler at me. Get in touch with me at @HU_, that's for IG. Also, www.HU_.com. You're going to catch me a lot, you know, floating around with the antidote, doing shit like that, you know what I'm saying?
Already, my brother. It's a movement. You dig?
I ain't hard to find. I'm everywhere like oxygen and Wi-Fi.
Everywhere.
For real.
Google. Go outside.
Hey, if you Google, funny shit, if you Google Johnny Hustle and a nigga from New York come up, please, please don't get it confused. That nigga's really jealous. I think he'll trying to sue me over the name and shit. But,
oh, man. Yeah, you got man. That going on? Internet beef already?
Man, that nigga's sensitive in New York.
Bro. Oh, man. He's Twitter fingering already?
What? I got on Twitter. Man. We're going to do that.
Why so sensitive, buddy?
It's just a nice.
Just pray
thing.
About it, you know? You can keep the name. All you gotta do is just switch the words around.
If you can't argue about a name if a nigga don't know that's your name. Like if a nigga snatch Andre 3000, then okay, now you're jocking.
Right.
Like Johnny Hustle, come
right.
on, bro.
Right.
Get the fuck out of here.
Right. Say, man.
In fact, I'm changing my name to Johnny Jump.
Boom. If we're gonna be like ASAP Rock and them, man.
Straight up.
I'm gonna later on in and recruit me some more jumps.
We can probably get. Them damn Cage Brothers and see if they can change their name.
Dylan Jump.
Yeah, Dylan Jump.
Hey Jump.
Yeah, Hey Jump just don't ring.
It don't ring.
You gotta put Dame behind Hey.
Dame Jump?
Hey Dame Jump.
Hey Dame Jump. Hey Dame Jump. Hey,
Joe bro. Jump.
I fuck with that. Joe Jump.
Joe Jump.
We got Joe Jump on the track.
Joe Jump on the track.
We got two Jump.
Yeah, I don't think Jump gonna keep. That ain't Ace out.
And we got C-Jump over there, you hear me?
C-Jump.
C-Jump over there, you know what I'm saying? We Cash and Jump Entertainment. You feel me? It's Jump everything. Cut!
Jumping out in the tank.
Hey, we getting up out of here, man. Cutting up with Jimi Jump right here on theendlove.com.
I thought you did it already.
No, I didn't.
I thought you was...